Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am Paz. Welcome to my casa. And look at this. We got the last row, baby. It's time. Time to find out what's in the last row. We've been killing this box. Shout out to Tinker and Smithy. I keep putting an S on the end, but that's not right. So, Tinker and Smithy. Middlebury, Vermont. Shout out to Scott. Thank you, sir. This box has been phenomenal. Phenomenal. Alright. Let's get into it. I'm going to set the packs up, and then we'll bless them. And we're back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright. Let's do this, Brutus. Get her done. Get on the bandwagon to take it to Pound Town. Alright. Just remember to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that little bell dingy thingy down. Hit that subscribe button. That down right in the corner. Down there. Please. So we can hit 500 subscribers. You are 10% likely to enjoy my content if you do that. Because you'll see more of it. I love the nitpicking nerds. They're great. Hilarious. All right. Felidar Umbra. How we looking? Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? All right. Faith Bearer Paladin. Guard Gamoza. Gamazow. Say that 10 times fast. Holy nuts. Digger Nemesis. Gotta love that word, nemesis. I like it. Merciless Resolve. Tidy Conclusion. We've got Generator Savant. There we go. Oh, we don't want to see nothing yet. Blood Mad Vampire. Ooh, I like vampires. Do you? So we've got, for 2 in a red, Creature Vampire Berserker. Whenever Blood Mad Vampire deals combat damage to a player, put a 1/1 counter on it. And it's got madness. Sweet. I like that. Takedown. Excuse me. Overgrown Battlement. Very good card for 2. Got a wall. Can't go wrong with the walls. Then we've got our multicolored card, the Woolly Thoktar. Come on, baby. Ash Barrens, good land, good land. All right, yep, we got that. Ooh, Boobies Portal. Not worth a lot, but pretty cool artwork. Beacon of Immortality times 2. What is up with this box, dude? All right, Boobies Portal. And we, Mist Hollow Griffin times 2 out of this box. Wow. Duplication is real, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'm pretty happy with the Ash Barrens. Beacon of Immortality is, not the greatest card, but there's a little bit of value. Suppression Bond. Alright, there we go. Great Horn Krashok. Krashaw. Hiya! Crashing Tide. Ujutai Interceptor. Alright. Gotta love them. Ujutai. Murderous Compulsion. Accursed Spirit. We've got the Burst Lightning. There we go. That's pretty cool. We've got the Dual Shot. Blah, blah. Did you feel it? I did. We've got the Zendikar's Royal. There we go. Enchantment for 5. When a land enters the battlefield under your control, put a 2/2 green elemental creature token onto the battlefield. I like it. That's awesome. Stompy deck with that, baby. Elves of Deep Shadow. For one, oh, it's already a given. But look at this. You tap it and add one black. Elves of Deep Shadow deals one damage to you. Oh, so you're getting one black, but you're paying for it. Naya's Charm. Here we go. Armillary Sphere for two. Artifact, sacrifice Armillary Sphere. Search your library for up to two basic land cards. Reveal them, put them into your hand, and shuffle your library. There we go. Doomgape. That's a new one for me. So is the Armillary. That word. So it's a 7 drop. Wow. I like the artwork, though. What do you guys think? That's pretty snazzy, huh? Trample. At the beginning of your upkeep, sacrifice a creature. You gain life equal to that creature's toughness. That's a 10 drop. So if you drop that by itself, Serendib Efreet. There we go. I like the Efreets. Nice. Very nice. And a Paradox Haze. There we go. Okay. Here we go. Alright. That wasn't a bad pack. What do you guys think? Got the Deep Efreet out of the way. Got the Haze. I like the Purple Haze myself. Alright. Enlightened. Ascetic. Okay. Ooh, pressure point. Gotcha. Do you know, how many pressure points do you know of in the body? Silvergill Adept. Fathom Seer. Okay. Bone Splinter. Yeah, that is. Go for the Throat. Oh, throwing cards everywhere. All right. Goblin Fireslinger. That's pretty cool. Artworks. Goblins! We've got the wee goblins! Welcome back. Chandra's Revolution. Ooh. That artwork's pretty phenomenal. That's wicked. Wicked wonderful. Gift to the Growth. Gift of the Growth. We got a spider. Can't mess around with the spiders. Deny Reality. That's a pretty nice card. Sandstone Oracle. There we go. Flying Center enters the battlefield. Choose an opponent. If that player has more cards in hand than you, draw a card equal to the difference. I'll take it all day long. Nemesis of Reason. That's a new one for me. Very cool. Very good artwork. I like that. Leviathan Horror. For 5. 3 in a blue and a white. 3 a blue and a black. Whenever Nemesis of Reason attacks, defending player puts the top 10 cards of his or her library into his or her graveyard. Wow. That's awesome. Revel in Riches. We got the Revel in Riches, baby. And an Alchemist Refuge. Very nice. I like it. Sweet pulls, baby. Oh. 500 subs, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get there. We're doing it. You guys are doing it. I've been talking to some other viewers, and I told them... Told one of them what I'm thinking about doing for hitting the 550 mark. He's like, that's wicked. Isolation Zone. Blade Instructor. Chillbringer.
Ruin Expedition. Got the murder. A black cat. Very cool. Not really. Ancient Grudge. Fiery Temper. Yeah, that's what we call it. It's a fiery temper. Get you burned. Burned alive. Wild Size. Target creature gets +2/+ against trample. That's what I'm talking about. That's pretty crazy. Relic Crush. Okay. Oh, Riptide Crab. That's what we all wanted. Ooh. Croson Verge. Very nice land card. We've got the Imperial Armor. There we go. Serendipafreed again. What are you... I'm getting trolled. That's all this box is. Because we're stocking stones. What is the dealio? Alright. That's it. This is it. Right here. It's in this pack. Air Apostle Blessing. Candlelight Vigil. That's what we'll be having if I don't get it. Clear the Mind. Sharper Parasite. That's 1/2 blue. Creature Illusion. Morph. When Sharper Parasite is turned face up, target creature gets +2/+2 or -2/+2 until end of turn. Huh. Okay. First Sphere Gargantua. Hope you guys are able to see this all right. All right. There's that. Fester Creep. That's an elemental too. We're getting some elementals, aren't we? Dynacharge. For 1-drop instant, target creature you control gets +2/+0 until end of turn. Or you can overload it and double it. Pretty much. Sweatworks Brawler. Yeah. Got the B.O. going. Woo! Peck's favor, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Then we got the Croson Tusker. Alright. We've got a Skyward Eye Prophets. Okay. Cathedron. 3-drop artifact creature. Construct. When Cathedron dies, add 3 colorless mana. Font of Mythos. Ooh. That's some pretty beautiful artwork there, I tell ya. Then we've got... Yep. Yeah. Oh, I'm not gonna spit on it. That's what's been what the mother truck. 500 subs, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this. Let's do this, Brutus. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I did it. Oh, both. 2 of the most expensive cards. If you will pause with me, I'm sleeving these puppies up. Yes, they will be sleeved up. And these are not being given away because these are my first one of each. And I got it. Did I call it or did I call it? I believe I did. I didn't ask for both. I only wanted this. But we got the Mana Crypt. And we got the Send Triplets Foil in the same mother truckin' pack, baby. Oh my gosh, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Scott, at Tinker and Smithies. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Alright. So... anything out from here is just icing on the cake. I'm glad I get to keep one box in the storage. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I'm giddy. I'm giddy up and go, pause. Soul Strike Technique. unwavering initiate. Harmongulus. Humongulus? Yeah. It's huge. That's what she said. Giggity. Oh, thank you. Windrider Eel. You got the eel. Mine Rake. Crippling Blight. Oh my goodness. My back feels great because I got them cards. Goblin Assault. Oh my god. Hulking Devil. Runeclaw Bear. We got the paws. Yep. Paws for the cause, like Wizard of Oz. That's what I'm talking about. Aggressive Instinct. Did you guys ever play Killer Instinct as a child? That game, oh my goodness, I enjoyed it so much. It was just off the chain. Oh, I played as Cinder and I could tear it up. Cathari Remnant. There we go. Okay, regenerates it. That's a great card. Ironsteed Crusher. Are we seriously having vehicles in this? Crew is 3. Ooh. Juicy Apprentice. Turns into Temio the Reveler. That's pretty decent. Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen. We get a Mythic. We get the Star of Extinction. And then... Noggle Bandit. Are you kidding me? Isn't that guy so cute? And he's a Noggle Rogue. Can't be blocked except by creatures with Defender. That's pretty sweet. Oh my goodness. Here, I need to look at him again. Thank you guys for being here for this wonderful moment. Oh my god, I don't know what it feels like to hold these. It's like my body is like way up here and my head's like down here. So I'm seeing it through something else. Like, it's an uplifting experience to pull something so wonderful. The artwork is ridiculously beautiful. Especially when you got it in your hands. Ephemerate. Jubilant Mascot. That's pretty cool. 3-drop Hermunculus. At the beginning of combat, on your turn, you may pay 4, 3 and a white. If you do, support 2. Put a 1/1 counter on each of up to 2 other target creatures. That's pretty cool. Nagging Thoughts. Preordain. That's what I'm talking about. Preordaining it, baby. Water Eye Witch. Gravedigger. Madcap Skills. We got the skills that pay the bills. Ancrop Crusher. The Minotaur. That's a pretty sick picture. That's Seb McKinnon artwork right there. Tell me that's not beautiful. That's awesome. I'm on the line of should I or shouldn't I back him in his he's trying to do a video or a film, and he's giving away artwork on his playmats, and I'm torn. So if anybody else is backing him, I'd like to hear about it. Sinual Wood Readers. Okay. Putrefy. Great card for a 3-drop. Destroy artifact or creature. Can be regenerated. Wonderful. Binding Soul Eater for 3-drop. Phyrexian mana. Tap it. Tap target creature. Pay 2 life or white. There we go. Hakan. Oh. Thalia's Lancer as well. Whoa, this box is nuts. nuts, ladies and gentlemen. And another Maelstrom Nexus. I don't care what I get. The duplication is ridiculous. But it made it worth it. I'm speechless. Ring that bell. Alright. Meditation puzzle. Okay, we're meditating. We're relaxing. Home on the range. Angelic gift. We got the gift. Thank you. Nibbles of dusk. Lady. Oh! Concentrate. I am. See it? You see it? It's there. Are you concentrating? Okay. We're going to dismember somebody. Why not? Take them out. Rotfest Maggot. Gotta have one of those. Mog Flunkies. Yes, sir. Only in Magic can you get a Mog Flunky. Insolent Neonate. One drop. Vampire. Ooh. I'm taking that out. I might use that. Discard a card. Sacrifice Insolent. And draw a card. That's wicked. For my Mardu Vampires, I bet you that'll fit in nicely. Fierce Empath. Oof! Oh, what do we got back there? Guardian Shield Bearer. Okay. Boros Challenger. Alright, there we go. Benthic Infiltrator. Eldrazi. You know, you can't go wrong with Eldrazi. Right? Sadistic Hypnotist. It's a minion. Sacrifice creature, target player, discards two cards from his or her hand. Play this ability only any time you could play a sorcery. Well, already then, we will. And a Duretti? That's the second Duretti. With a pull from eternity. Foil. Ridiculous. Oh my god, 22 minutes. Thank you all for watching this final video. This is beautiful. This is Paws Brown. Bring a family member to Magic. Show them that pulling cards like this is historical. We're saving history. We're going to be using it in life. Because math is wonderful. Science is wonderful. You guys are great. Stay positive. And keep on trucking. 500, baby. Let's get it.